Hey, good morning. What's going on, TikTok? It's your boy, Brother Leon. So, today, I'm outside. This is the day after the storm. I'm not going to lie, man. One thing that I want you to understand is that you have the ability to survive the storm. You have the ability to survive bad seasons in life. Because I remember a long time ago, man, I just, you know, had tragedy happen in my life. And I'm not going to lie, it just seemed like multiple things in that one month. And so the one thing that I want to tell you, man, is that when those type of things happen, sometimes doors open up that we don't understand. Because it seems like, you know, that perpetual cycle, as soon as that time of year comes around, then all of a sudden here comes some bad stuff. For some of you, it might be August. For some of you, it might be September. For some of you, it might even be December. But I'm here to decree to you this day that the bad month, that the bad season, that the bad time, that the bad year is over. You will not repeat the same repetitive cycles. And the reason why you won't repeat the cycle is because you have changed. You have gotten stronger than the negativity. You have gotten stronger since the pain occurred. You have done the work. And you did everything in your possibility. You have forgiven yourself. You have let people go. You have embraced certain things. Because the one thing about embracing certain things is that you have to know beyond a shadow of a doubt is that everything makes you. The good, the bad, the ugly, the crazy, the bad seasons, the good seasons, even the curses, but also the blessings. So I am here to tell you this day that the curse is over. This is your winning season. This is your time of restoration. This is your time and season of harvest. Because I'm telling you, man, the storm is over. The storm is over. Hallelujah.